out with the Rustler 4x4, 3S, got her zeroed out. See that right there? Time to start it. All right. Hopefully we don't get too much traffic so we can do a nice pass here. Yeah, I gotta turn around and I'm all clear. Hopping out the jet, clear. Bad bitches getting wet here. Yes, don't call me till the check's clear. I got the game in a squeeze. Who disagree? I wanna see one of y'all run up a beat. Yeah, got a little bit left in the tank. Line is 7 and Pebble Beach. Yeah, keeping a G. I told her don't win on 350. I changed up the gearing a little bit for 3S. No Chanel, Nike track, doing both with some whaps, and that's capo in a back, pretty good. And that's swole in a back. Don't need Gucci on my back. TV Gucci got my back. Don't know where y'all niggas at. I've been gonna push her a little bit harder on this next pass. I need action, that's a fact. I style. Oh, no. No stylish. No Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag. I style. No stylish. Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on you. Personal best on 3S with this car is 100. So let's see. Let's see what she was able to do. Not too bad. 108. You can see that or not there. 108. 3S. We're running two SMC packs. Show you the batteries real quick. I didn't have a shorter strap, so I have to use this big honking strap right here. My bat's still running the kill mode. Shout out to Leo. Running a triple killer pack. Shout out to my boy Jolly, Philip. Thanks for the hookup on that, bro. And right here, let me show you guys real quick what we got going on here. So we got red and red right here. You can see this part of it is black, but it's still, you know, power running right here. Then we got the black to black right here. We got 1-3S pack. You can see it's the same battery there. 11.1 volt. And that's it, guys. 108 with the Rustler 4x4. Thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate it.